walking through the counters of a national concern. A cash machine was spitting by my shoulder, and I saw a multitude of faces, honest, rich and clean, as the merchandise exchanged and money roared. And the woman, hot with worry, slyly slipped a tin of stewing steak into the paper bag at her side. And her face was white with fear in case her actions were absurd. So she closed her eyes to keep her conscience blind, crying, God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good. God may look the other way today. God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good. God may look the other way today. Then she moved towards the exit, clutching tightly at her paper bag. Perspiration trickled down her forehead, and her heart had leapt inside her as a hand laid on her shoulder. She was led away, bewildered and amazed. Through her deafened ears, the cash machines were shrieking on the counter as her escort asked her softly for her name. And a crowd of honest people rushed to help a tired old lady who had fainted to the whirling wooden floor, crying, God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good, God knows I'm good. Surely God won't look the other